Hello, boys. It is Orca with another commentary on my YouTube channel. And whoever guys didn't realize that this intro is gonna be copied from me by Loco, a great SE2 caster. You guys have to watch him. Great cars on StarCraft, which is way more complex than Halo Wars. But Halo Wars is unique and Halo Wars is pretty decent. So far on the map, Beasley's with me playing as a Brute. Space is playing as a Forge, I think. Versus Malware and Big Hug, they're playing as an RB. The color? No, we have a color, they have a fortune. So far, so good. I'm going to have a first getting my hook.
Local units.
And try to ram some hogs. Make sure that they don't lift.
Local units.
Lift block me.
Local units.
Pop block me. Yeah.
Local units.
I went down from sleep right now. That's why I'm a little bit confused. Now I'm going to the UNSC hook. And we see what's happening. Space is trying to get this hook on this special side with building a turret on the hook. Can work. I have two hogs on my base trying to camp lift me. This is why I send my Brute Chopper back.
Ready. Local units.
No, local units. Not any. And then they are not local here units. Anymore. Found them.
Enemy engagement. Local units.
This gives me not the time to unlock. Pretty local sad. Units. The RB is on my base. The RB, by the way, was trying to rage down Space Fires Hawks on his own hook.
Under attack.
Trying to catch all the hogs. Yep. Now I have the RB in the base. Space, by the way, is clearing the RB's hook. Because obviously when he's raging as Tim refers to his hook, he didn't clear his own hook. So we have already three hooks in the set. I tell Space, bro, you can take the hook, you can take the hook. I don't have the money, I don't have the money. That's what he's saying. So, you can take this hook too, bro. And he says, you wanna defend. You want me to defend your base or not? And I was saying, no, we got this. I get you the lead, go to the army base, make him recall, make him broke.
Local units.
And that's what he's doing. That's why he's not defending my base. Defending a base versus an RB and Hawks on it should be definitely not a play. Anyways, in any kind of situation, it should be not a good idea.
Enemy engagement.
You need to make sure you have more Hawks than the enemy and the money to people.
Local units.
And with more Hawks, I don't mean like only one or two. You need to have like two. You need to have like 4 to 5 hogs more. Yeah. This is why I'm trying to recall
local units.
And kill
local
as
units.
Many hogs I can. And I lost my brute. And Space is not going hogs. He's got marines. On that map, I would say marines are the best unit. My slightly, maybe only opinion. I'm building Brute. I have like 4 Brutes to push this off. Yeah. I'm trying to vortex here. And I killed like 2 hogs. Hey, if I starting a new vortex, maybe I can could have killed one more. Yeah. I'm killing one more. I'm killing more hogs over here. We love this. Und this brute is done. Exactly. And this brute is a lonely kid also. And I miss those two guys, bro. I really miss those guys.
Local units.
Oh, I have 5 brutes
local units
and my main
local units
leader to defend this. And I'm pretty sure space is making more damage than I'm getting on these pots. I'm getting the citadel after building my last brute. Let's say it is a little bit late, maybe I should have do it earlier. Should have done it earlier. I'm eating a mech. But this is not the worst case when I'm eating a mech. You will never get grand, that is what I'm saying to base. Maybe I'm out of the game, but you should be way ahead of him. And I'm pretty sure you can input by yourself. I mean, I'm not looking on his base. I'm not looking on what my teammate is doing so far right now because I really want to hold this base. But, yeah. It would be fine if I didn't lost these two brutes so dumb like I did. Maybe I would have had enough DPS to kill the orcs, but sometimes it is what it is, and I'm getting a heal.
Local units.
So it's equal amount of money they we are invested, like 300 for clicking and 330 for healing.
Warehouse complete.
I'm building a turret. Trying to build a turret. It's only 4 hawks is enough DPS to deny the turret.
Local units.
I think the heal wasn't not necessary. After watching how the game was ending, but yeah, space is king by earth for sure. And if I would have done the turret thing like straight at the beginning instead of getting it here, maybe I could hold this off. But we'll see it in the next. I mean, in the next game, I'm on this position. I was pretty close. I would have had this turret. If I would have had this turret like 20 seconds earlier, I would have held it.
I had the turret up at least, but
well, maybe not holding it, but I definitely would have gave my teammate like 2 minutes more.
Local units.
It's basically giving me 300. Again,
local units.
I told him I'm fine, bro.
What?
Don't worry.
Lost timer pause.
I have 2 hooks right now. I have the money.
Lost timer restarted.
What? There comes the Marines in the game. They're not fast enough to get away from.
Lost timer pause.
Yep. But I'm giving him again. I give him
local units
more time.
Enemy engagement.
The bad thing is like to see he's on ring right now. It's obviously not good to see.
Lost timer restarted.
I have 1 more money to buy the base.
Local units. Local units.
So this might be not the best brute gameplay you've ever seen, that's for sure. I'm killing them. 2 hawks after this, and he's trying to take space. Definitely. And if he's gonna hold this base, he need to heal the base. So I'm sitting on the bench right now. Can watch what space is doing. Space is getting adrenaline. Yep. And yellow is trying to get more hooks. I finally realized that we had all hooks.
Queue up
in the end.
On your main. We have the money.
And space the greedy motherfucker. Head.
Three what do you want? I wanna build tanks or what?
And Space was like, Space asked me if he needs tanks, and I was thinking, I don't think you need tanks, because I really don't think he has the money
you
to
have
get
too much already.
Kenny, and if he don't have money to get Kenny, I'm pretty sure you're gonna win the fight. Especially when you have all hooks, you can build barracks on the hooks and reinforce pretty early. And that after Space was looking over, after I was looking over there, I thought Space,
I mean the cubby base,
the
army
base is between,
the cubby base is between your old
his
base.
Second base and
except this is
your base. So if you kill this base pretty fast, you're gonna go to the army base as next. What I cannot do is like click on the bases if the base is really taken. But Space can click on the base and see if yellow has the base. Because if you click on it and the game says there is a base from that opponent, there is a base. And if you click on it and there is nothing, it could be the base of our player. Or he recycled the base, which also didn't make any sense, so the odds are that the RB could have had the base. I could not check it, so I was pretty sure that the RB has the base between both bases. Yeah. And Space is swimming in money. In money. And Totem was, yeah, funny thing. Totem is on the stream. Was on the stream and in the party was saying, he only needs one tank out. He only needs one tank out to win the game. Why is he not building a tank? That's what Totem was saying. Why is he not building a tank, buddy? We want tank in the game! It was pretty funny though. I like Bonnie. And at this point I'm saying to Space, bro, kill the army. I can't, and Space was saying, I cannot kill the army. I don't have rocket launchers. But there we go, now I have rocket launchers in a second. And whoo! I need to rocket launch in the face. I have more important things to do instead of killing an army. I can put my rockets on the path, bro. And I was saying, if we see the army raging so much, it was pretty decent for us. Because the army could have built like Jackals at least. Then he's forcing us into build Flamers, and if he's forcing us into both Flamers, the Flamers cannot keep fighting good versus the Hawks. So. I mean, after the gameplay of the army, I was pretty sure he didn't get. And no offense on the army player, I played pretty bad though. So. And that is Tech Free! We're gonna see many Marines in this game! Tech Free needs to get up like 30 seconds. The researching on Medic needs to finish Medic, we need like 30 more seconds. So we are on 14 minutes on that video, and we should have seen Medic after reaching the 15 minute mark. And if he's in cover plane, which is not looking right, he's the fourth. Yeah, I realize it. If he would have been the color player, he could have gone. Holy shit.
So I didn't play too bad, I can just play.
We have two color players. This is like, this is like a good thing. You're casting a video and you don't know what your enemy is.
Are you asking me?
So we have medic on the field right now, and the game is gonna end in like a few seconds because it's over.
Good hobby.
I hope you love this game. You like here, put a comment in. Make more fitness and play Halo Wars, that's for sure. And see you guys in the next video. I love all you guys and catch you guys later.
Big medic, enjoy the STs. Oh man. Oh.